following lessons, I'm going to give some example automations and how to put all this organization and all the other techniques that you've learnt over the course together into something that's really useful and really powerful, so you get an idea of what you can achieve by creating your own automations. Let's get started.